Here's Bradley's 24-hour forecast.
Hot and dry conditions dominating across the area this afternoon once again. And it's not feeling quite pleasant out the door this evening either. Temperature still in the lower 90s. Dew point sitting at around 70 degrees, and that's making it feel more like the upper 90s at this 6 o'clock hour. And those muggy conditions are going to stay with us overnight tonight into tomorrow morning. And then as we head through the course of the day, it looks like we stay mainly dry for the vast majority of tomorrow. But as we head later into tomorrow afternoon and into the evening time frame, it does look like some storms start to develop just off to our north and make their way southwards. It looks like a little bit of a stormy ride home and dinner plans tomorrow evening. So again, muggy overnight tonight, lows only dropping down into the upper 70s. We'll start to see those clouds building as we head into the afternoon. Rain chances starting to go up again later in the afternoon and into tomorrow evening, sitting at about 60 to 70 degrees. Now, it'll still be plenty hot out there tomorrow before the storms arrive. High temperatures topping out in the lower 90s with our heat indices in the lower 100s. So coming up, we'll have a complete look at your Friday forecast as well as the holiday weekend forecast in just a little bit.